Speaking of elections, Yesh Atid leader Yair Lapid officially launched his party's new election campaign on Tuesday night. Speaking to hundreds of Yesh Atid supporters at an event in Rishon LeZion, Lapid also responded for the first time to Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu's televised news conference on Monday, calling the Prime Minister hysterical. Lapid told the crowd, quote, "We got final proof that someone suspected of serious crimes cannot be Prime Minister," adding that the speech was far from a dramatic announcement as planned, but rather more desperate. Lapid said, quote, "I've known Netanyahu for years. He's cracking under the pressure. A country with complex challenges cannot afford a prime minister with frayed nerves," end quote. On Monday, Netanyahu held a live press conference, which he said would be dramatic. However, the announcement fell very short. Instead, he demanded that he be allowed to confront the state witnesses in the corruption probes against him. The prime minister then added that the cases against him were an attempt by the left to oust him from office, and that he is 100% convinced of his innocence. But back to last night's rally, Lapid addressed Netanyahu directly and said, "There is a country to think about, Mr. Netanyahu. This country is bigger than you, and it's more important than you. After yesterday, it's clear that we can't carry on like this." The Yesh Atid party leader then concluded by telling the crowd that he will replace Netanyahu as prime minister and that Yesh Atid will win the election because, quote, "We work on what is actually important," end quote. Finally, in a jab at former IDF Chief of Staff Benny Gantz and his new party Israel's Resilience, Lapid said that while he would welcome a partnership, Yesh Atid was the only party that could realistically overthrow Netanyahu. Confidence aside, however, Yesh Atid is currently trailing significantly behind Netanyahu's Likud in the polls.